Your brain can decide for you that you should feel pain, even if it only thinks there's a potential threat of tissue damage. This means that even if you have no actual tissue damage, you can still experience pain.